Gyi people. About 200 years ago, a number of Gyi families left China, their native place, to settle in the northern regions of Vietnam. Others followed them several decades later. The Gyi are also present in China in the community of Bi. In general, the Gyi live in houses on stilts. However, those in Huang Lin Sen and Lai Chau provinces have moved to houses built level with the ground, but with a raised drying space. Each family has, moreover, a secondary house constructed on the milpa, which serves as a dwelling for elderly persons who assume the task of looking after crops, and rearing poultry and other domestic animals. The traditional attire of Gyi women is the knee-length skirt, very different from their modern-day wear, which is simpler and has less embroidery. Modern Gyi women wear trousers dyed in dark indigo with a red cloth band at the waist, and a five-paneled vest open on the side and buttoned under the right armpit. Around the collar and at the wrists, bands of brightly colored cloth are sewn in contrast with the indigo-colored background. Gyi men wear large trousers with a belt to keep them in place and a vest buttoned at the front. Women have their hair wound round the head with rose-colored threads, and left falling freely in a long plait. When going out, they like to take with them linen sacks decorated with embroidered stars. The Gyi live in the patrilineal and nuclear family. The husband decides all family affairs. The wife must obey the rule of three obediences. Unmarried, she must obey her father; married, her husband; and widowed, her sons. Marriage is based on the principle of purchase. It requires complex and costly rites to be performed at the families of both bridegroom and bride. Therefore, formerly marriage by kidnapping was common. Gyi women give birth in a squatting position, in a room where there is an altar set up specifically for the delivery. The placenta is buried under the woman's bed. When the baby is a month of age, a ceremony is held to inform the ancestors about the birth, and to give it a name. On the ancestral altar located in the central bay of the Gyi house, there are usually many incense sticks vases, each intended for the worship of a deity, such as that of heaven, of earth, or the spirits of ancestors, the genie of hearth, of soil, and others.